Hey guys, Nate here, and I'm here to show you how to create an email campaign using Salesforce. So from the Salesforce Classic home screen, go ahead and select Setup at the top right of your screen. From here, navigate to the left side of your screen, and underneath Communication Templates, hit that drop-down arrow and select Classic Email Templates. So this Classic Email Template screen will show you all of the email templates that you've already made, and to create a new one, just go ahead and select New Template in the middle of your screen. So there are four different types of email templates that you can use. For this example, we'll go ahead and use the text version. Once you're ready, go ahead and select Next at the right side of your screen. So once you've made it to this screen, you can fully customize your email template by entering in the template name here, and then it'll automatically generate a unique name. Put in any description you wish, the subject line, and then your message itself. So if you want to customize your email template based off your recipient's name or job title, go ahead and look at the top left of your screen where it says Available Merge Fields. Select on the Contact fields, and then you can select the field that you wish to customize it by. So last name, first name, and for this example, we'll just use name. And then you copy and paste it into your email. And once you've finished up your email template and customize it to your liking, go ahead and hit save. And there you have it. You can send a test to yourself just to make sure everything looks good, but other than that, your email template is good to go. Well, thank you for watching this video. If you found this video helpful and would like to watch more educational tutorials on Salesforce, please visit our EBizCharge YouTube channel or visit ebizcharge.com.